guilt.
So that you understand. The queen hath decreed no bloodshed this day.
Well, Sir Richard, Marcus and I will do as we may. Punish us if you can.
Sir Thomas, you have been informed of the queen's laws. Break them, and you will suffer the consequences.
And you be careful. I do not break you, little man.
And you be careful, Sir Rog, that the blood you cry out for does not become your own.
Don't be in the blood,
yes.